Dr. Rishika, and I'm an assistant professor of marketing at the Poole College of Management in the Department of Business Management. Most of my research is focused around understanding the returns of investment in social media and digital media platforms from a firm's perspective. And I feel that almost all of the research that I've done can be applied for firms across the board, both big firms and small firms. And the basic idea is that while investments in social media yield substantial and significant returns for the firms, firms have to be a little bit careful about what kind of investments to make and how to make those investments. So I think today we are at a very interesting, we live in a very interesting world where technology is changing right as we speak. And the best way to connect to your customers is leveraging new technologies. Customers really respond to that. In the last few years, mobile apps have taken off. So using that particular channel in a creative way to engage your customers, I would say that should be a starting point for almost all firms, and firms are investing in a big way in that technology. I think the big draw of Poole College for me was the people, the faculty, the staff, the student body, the whole community is very welcoming, friendly, and I felt like I could belong here, and that was a huge draw for me. And beyond that, I feel the university, the think and do, the extraordinary motto is such a wonderful thing. Having an inspiring motto like that just tells you keep going, keep pushing yourself, and try to do the extraordinary if you can. So I draw a lot of inspiration from that.